Good morning, afternoon, or evening. What is up? My name is Maarten.
This boy is Jason. That is Ilona.
And we are right now at Douwe and Emma's place. So that's also why I start the vlog right here.
Because we're having nicely breakfast and everything. And yes, exactly. We have someone who's sick. Yes. Who's got boogers? Who's got the boogers?
Alles goed?
Ja, maar jullie staan helemaal verkeerd.
Waar dan? Ja, je moet aan de andere kant staan. Ja, maar ik kan hier parkeren. Ik had ook daar kunnen doen. Hi.
Oh, Maarten.
Tijd geleden. Hij is wakker. Heb je het filmpje nog gezien?
Ja. Maar ik zag dat jullie hier zo. Hoi.
Jason wist het.
Oh, ik zie dat hij ook echt niet te lekker is.
Hij is net wakker. Just woke up. Why you wake me up, humans? Huh? Jason, dit is ook familie van je. Dit is je tante.
The one who sings songs actually for you.
Oh, car. Good to see you guys.
Yes, it's good to be back.
After such a long time.
It's windy.
Oh, it's not a belletje.
For our last 2, which is perfect, yeah.
Jason. What are you doing?
Taking out candles, putting them back in.
Yeah, so straight after breakfast, we went to... This is my sister. For the ones who didn't know, my sister, she has a dog. That's a dog. That's Lodewijk.
Yeah.
It's a, what's it called? Dachshund. And I think Jason is actually having decently fun, huh?
Oh, no.
I have not seen my sister for 2 years almost.
One and a half.
No, yes.
I was pregnant when they were.
Oh, yeah. Last time Ilona was pregnant actually already. So, and that's the last time when we met, and then some other stuff happened in that was very much very bad things in life happened. If you want to see it, I'll put the link upstairs. I'll put the link up here to tell the story because I'm not going to talk about it again. It's not a nice story, but that's why we're very happy to be here now again after all these years. Yes. Oh, and we've got a little gift, just a little one, very little,
little Greek gift.
It's, but it's very green and it's very much like for since you have a new house, it's a new start, so it's a symbolic.
I still have the other symbolic thingy.
I don't see where's the other symbolic thingy?
Where is it? Oh my god. Oh, here.
Hidden because you don't like it. I gotcha.
No.
That's a pomegranate.
Yeah. I'm happy we didn't get that this year again.
No, exactly. We said that last year, yeah. So this is also because you have a new house. As you can see, people, my sister likes it very nice and classic. Looks very nice here in the house.
Yeah.
This just also a little thingy like that.
It's for a good laugh.
I like it.
And it's for Christmas also.
For the Christmas tree, yeah?
Yeah.
No, it's a luck for a new year.
You can hang it on the door also, right?
Since yeah.
You can see that. You can see everything from here because on the sixth floor, right?
Six and the.
But it's at least almost 50. How much is it? How much meters is this high? 3 times 6? Let's say 3 meters every roof. 3 times 6, 18 meters. So let's say 20 meters max we're sitting here right now. And you can see the River Rhine in the back. You can see the city. You can see Arnhem City because we're very, very close to Arnhem. It looks like there's stuff coming from my ears, by the way. The statue behind me is like, it comes...
I didn't do anything.
Happy to be here. Let's have coffee. So my sister made yesterday very nice tomato soup and we just had some, but Ilona did not get the chance to eat it all because sadly enough, Jason wanted something else in tomato soup. He wanted his mom. It is
outside, it's so such a nice view, like I already said, and I'm standing in the kitchen now. Very nice and light, little tiny kitchen, because we're on the sixth floor right now in this apartment building. It is
so cool to look away from you, but you can see that the sky is getting darker and darker.
And even the light, it's so different than Greece. You can always see that. It's always way chillier, way colder, the light. From the bedroom also, you can see the fields in the back. See the fields and the rain on the window. And we are right now also very close to the area that where they had the Battle of the Bridge here. That was also at this river. Right?
No, it's a bit there.
A bit there, somewhere.
There. Right there.
What are you doing?
Fighting.
Yeah, it's time.
It was a flash visit because he needs to go to bed. He's not feeling well. He's got boogers coming out of his nose. Needs to put on his coat. So I'm going to put down the camera because I also don't have that much battery. And then we'll see Marloes again soon. I need to help someone. Back in the car, driving back, and it's very nasty weather outside. Like I said, it was going to rain already. Jason is in the back. You cannot see him, but he had a lot of tears getting into the car. Ilona is also like dead tired because last night Ilona woke up every hour. I also woke up, but Ilona literally took care of business after waking up. So we're going home. Home, by the way. We're going back to Dow and Emma. Then I'm gonna head to the supermarket for a second, get some nice stuff. It was nice to see my sister again, but it's enough. After like 2 hours, she had enough and we had enough also. It's not that we had enough, but
it's not easy with Jason.
It's not easy, yeah, with Jason being sick right now, and my sister cannot handle that much at this moment also. It's very heavy on her, let's put it like that. So yeah, we're driving this nice route back from close to Arnhem, Oosterbeek, and then we're gonna go to watch the German border again because we're staying in a city called Seerenberg. Try to pronounce that if you're not from the Netherlands. Seerenberg.
Seerenberg.
Well, actually, you did it kind of good. First, a lot of traffic lights and rain later, and our battery's almost dead, so bye.
She can open the door.
Doe maar open, hè?
Hi, Jason.
It has a kids lock, so I cannot open from inside.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello. Kom je me even opzoeken op mijn werk?
Yeah, sure. Yeah. I'm gonna make money with you.
Kom je mij helpen werken, Jason?
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Hey.
I will help with the packaging.
Koud, hè?
Valt wel mee eigenlijk.
Ja. Hoe gaat het?
Goed.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Skipping into a new rainy day. As you can see, I still have one bar of battery. I left the camera in the car. We're again at the municipality where I used to come from, and we just got Jason's Dutch passport. I have to show you guys for a second because the pictures are so nice. I'm not gonna show his passport, of course, because I know it's not smart, but this is his Dutch passport and this is his Greek passport. My son is legal now. Look at that boy's face, how cute it is. That's the Greek one and that's the Dutch one. He's smiling in the Dutch one, so cool. And look, a new battery. I forgot I put it in my jacket, so I'm gonna change the battery right now. Ta-da, that's the old battery. Okay, we're done. It's such a miserable weather. It's literally, this is Dutch winter. Like, it can snow, it can be freezing cold, but this is actually like the rainy stuff that I got so sick of sometimes. It is so gray outside that even my sister that we visited, yesterday for us, but today for you in the vlog, we visited her and she's actually doing a light therapy right now. And that means that's because she has a lack of vitamin D, like a lot of people here in the Netherlands. A lot of people also take extra vitamin D pills. And Greece is not that necessary because even though you've got those great days, you sometimes have those days also where the sun decides to come out and you've got an amazing day and it's 20 degrees again. And that's why I love Greece so much, for the weather part. Of course, a lot of things are well organized here in the Netherlands. Some, not everything, because literally some things in a hospital, even though the hospital doesn't look that nice always, in Volos, it is, I think they're taking better care of you, more personalized, and they really go in deep a lot of times into things, so. But that aside, that's, I don't know. As you can see, I'm sitting in the car also again. I did not get out of the car much, did not get out of the house much, because Jason is not feeling well, and Ilona's having a cold now as well. So, yeah. I'm just the one sometimes getting out of the house, getting paperwork done, now going to the supermarket, nothing special. But we're having a nice time, and that's the most important thing, just enjoying our time here, just enjoying to relax a little bit. It's nice to be around here, but I'm also a little bit sick and tired still of being here because it's all the same for me. I grew up here. It's like sometimes some people want to get out of the place they were born and some people want to stay there. But it is nice to come back. It's not home anymore. Volus is home for me. I'm already at the supermarket. That's how close by it was. The Netherlands is small, people. It's so small. Anyway, this is going to be it also for today's vlog. If you like the vlog, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. Leave a comment down below because I love to read them and we always reply. I thank you for watching and hope to see you next one. Bye.